These two have certainly talked the talk. Now they've got to walk the walk. And here he is in the flesh.
This bout is...
Expectations are sky high for this fight. And there's the bell to start the round. There's a scoring blow. And he wasn't ready for that counter punch. That jab doesn't score. Throws the jab, but it doesn't score. Every time they throw a shot, they get countered. They have an amazing relationship with their coach. They've been working together for a while now, and it's really paying off. No rest for the weary. Good fight so far. Both of these fighters have had their moments. The straight right just misses.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. She's like a match made in heaven.
They had a huge disappointment last time out, where they lost the Continental title in a challenging fight. Can they get their head back in the game for this one? Misses with that jab. Well done with that counter shot. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Well, it's no secret who has the advantage after that last one. They ring the bell, and here we go. That round was complete domination. Let's see if we can shake things up here in this round.
God, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An extra flash round, everything wins. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because if one of them comes down.
Behind him, Ungia just got rocked. Didn't wait long to... And he is forcing him to take a knee.
That's a really dented the ego. You don't want your opponent to see you do that.
Is he going to punch himself out, though?
Close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
That hook doesn't score. Good counter punching. The right hook just missed. Which fighter will say no? Oh, Ungia made a mistake, and now he's paying the price. I promise you, all three judges here are going to give that. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Well, Johnny, can he keep the momentum going after that last huge round for him?
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
We'll see for from the record, this fighter is fantastic and is really difficult to get past. Beautiful counter punch. He just misses with that jab. Catch and shoot. Umaguya now. He's in some serious, serious trouble. True champion knows how to get out of trouble after they get into trouble, and that's what he's done right there.
Got caught sleeping on the job. What do? You step back, steady yourself, recompose yourself, then boom, back into it. But do not make those mistakes.
And this is not the way Mugia thought this fight was going to go. I thought this was the end, but here we go again. Back into the fire.
Bean Days now needs to steady the pace. Get the pace back to normal.
Neither fighter willing to slow down. Oh my word, the Mexican now. The real trouble. Again, flat on his back. Is he going to get up? How about that impact? Let's see that again in slow motion. Let's see. And there's the bell to start the round. They really got banged up last round. What can they do here to change the momentum?
Oh, listen. If I knock somebody down like that, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything, full bow, because I know his legs are strong. So this, you watch what's going to happen. If he does it, I'll be very, very surprised.
Deciding to let it all hang out here in this round. Well done with that counter shot. Can't find a home for that jab. Jab does not score. Judge of this fight is both fighters have captured big moments. The only fear you have with Crawford's legs are all over the place. How is he on his feet? This doesn't make sense.
What recovery skills they are. What a shot it was. Completely gone. I thought there's no way to finish this round. But look at that. Look at the movement. Look at the speed. He's done it. That could never happen.
Nice idea with the jab, but does not land. These counter punches have to hurt. That was almost a 10. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
Nope, that hook won't score. Wondered how good his chin was, but no one's chin is standing up to that shot.
A shot from the guard.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Are you okay?
Showing a lot of heart to beat the count there.
But then look at his corner, look for the instructions. They're telling him to calm down, make the most of the count, get up, breathe, and move. Get behind the referee, save yourself a bit of time. You just need to make your way back to the corner. Somehow, get to the end of the round.
Halfway through the round, and they've got some work to do to get back into it.
There's a lot of work to do, and you know what? It's hard to pull back. Don't get into the habit of losing. Don't get into the habit of being second place. You've got to change the habit. You've got to change something, because otherwise, why should it change?
The jab doesn't quite connect. The perfect counter lands. Not the best of rounds with 10 seconds to go. So it's plan B. They ring the bell, and here we go. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not going to happen. He's got a hustle. He's got a bluffer.
How about that time counter shot? Swing and a miss with the hook. He wanted action, and they are giving us action. Behind the Mugia just got rocked. And it appears they're out of trouble, at least for now. But that just goes to show you one clean punch changes everything.
Defense is everything, because they got shot once. They know they can get caught again. So for now, just defense. Work on defense, blocking and stopping and shooting.
This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you. And so I've got to respect both of them. More than happy.
You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. Incredible work rate. The jab doesn't quite. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. These two fighters get. And there's the bell to start the round. How much do they have left in the tank after that last round?
An amazing pace and tempo set in the last round. Can you keep this up? Me personally, I don't think that's possible. And if they can, their training, their conditioning would have been ridiculous, like they're in the army. But these guys, if they can keep up this pace, we are in for a great night.
Hook misses. Counter punching. Just missing with the upper. Cable Gia now. He's in some serious, serious trouble. Back and forth they go. Neither fighter willing to back down. He couldn't seize the moment.
It's been a tough round so far. It's been a tough, tough round. What did he do? What did he do?
Oh, Mugia made a mistake, and now he's paying the price. It somehow weathered the storm.
Now they've got to wake up. They've got to get on the back foot, clear the head a little bit, then get back into it again. It's all about the hustle. Get back on it.
Starting to take some deep breaths now, but still fighting hard. charts. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Stamina is always in. They ring the bell and here we go. Was 1 minute enough time for them to recover after what we saw last round?
Exerted a lot of energy in the fight so far. Now they're shattered. This is what you call championship rounds. If you have done the work, slept right, ate right, prepped right, I'm expecting you to get through this. If not, if you cheated, the ring can be the loneliest place in the world.
Let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. Can't find a home in that jab. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. Not a lot of punch output. Thought there might be more action here.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
The winner of this surely will get a world title shot. That jab misses. Both men step back for just a moment. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. Heard the old phrase, this might come down. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Fatigue is setting in. Let's see how they handle it here in this round.
What are they doing there? Are they trying to get an early night? That's a lot of energy burst. They did six rounds in one. They're going to be absolutely shattered.
Good defense on that right hook. Misses with the jab. How about that time counter shot? Terrence Crawford just got rocked. Survived the storm, he's throwing punches again.
Step back, compose yourself, compose the pace, then move, then step it up a little bit.
And this is not the way Mugia thought this fight was gonna go. It looks like he might not be as hurt as we thought.
Now they've got to wake up, they've got to get on the back foot, clear the head a little bit, then jump back into it again. It's all about the hustle. Get back on it.
Look at that shot to the head, and there's no way they were going to stand up to that one.
Even I've got...
Final 10 seconds here, and I think he knows who's won this round. A huge momentum swing. That's, and there's the bell to start the round. His eyes look pretty clear here, Johnny. How do you think he's gonna do after being knocked down in the last round?
What a knockdown. 1 minute, you need 1 hour to get over a shot like that. Now it's down to conditioning. Now it's down to mental strength and preparation. It's how you are going to deal with this.
pedal to the metal, but has to be careful that he doesn't run out of gas. Crawford is dazed, and down goes Crawford. It looked great live. How will it look again on slow? A good start to the round for this guy. How about that will to win and refusal to stay down as this fight continues?
Some fighters, when this happens, this can be
Crawford in trouble. Takes a step back, recalibrates himself, and here we go again. And he wasn't ready for that. They need to be careful and punch themselves out here. This fighter expending a lot of energy in this round. One-way traffic with just 10 seconds to go in the round. Crawford got hit hard and down he goes. He caught him with that body shot and it froze him. In. No surprise as we get a unanimous decision there.
Unanimous. You know.